alongside the partner.
Will be throwing out during the third quarter. I think we got to get the shooters a little stronger arm before they get them up toward the top here. Everybody down below is getting there. I'm going to give them a talking to.
And this year's hit major is senior Emily Toby. The Marching Chiefs open pregame saluting America's veterans with Dr. Phil Moffat's arrangement of Grand Old Flag. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise and join in the singing of our national anthem and remain standing for a moment of reflection and sharing for the families and victims affected by our national tragedy. Thank you. We share in the broken hearts of our fellow citizens in New York, Washington, D.C., and throughout the country. This heartfelt loss is felt in every American community. Each life lost was of unique and sacred value in the eyes of God. Our connections run very deep, and we Americans stand together in the face of such a cruel catastrophe. In respect for the families that have been touched by such a horror, we ask you to join together in a moment of silent reflection. In the face of this cruelty and pain, we must continue. Our thoughts and prayers are with President Bush and the members of Congress as they seek to guide us through this tragedy. Let us now join together under the direction of Mr. Jeff North and sing, God Bless America.
To the ocean.
Association of Firefighters Local number 3868 is accepting donations for relief funds to benefit the families of the fallen and unaccounted for New York City firefighters and EMS personnel's families. Donations can be dropped off at the Logan Fire Department or at the First Star Bank of Logan. Checks should be made out to the Logan Professional Firefighters. A very sincere thank you, Chris Maley, President, Local 3868.
Oh, are you?
I got both ends taken care of at once. Oh, that wasn't
good. Larger than the ball carrier. You know what they say. Better have a body coming. Tackled by DeGarmo.
I didn't tell you that. That sounds like an...
Getting off the
book. That's like Butch Cassidy and Sundance Kid when he went down to Bolivia.
Oh.
Well, first.
Harden picked up first down for the team.
Good drive, Chase. Good drive.
Y'all do good work down there.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Whoa!
10. 7 Chiefs, 0 Raiders.
Good deal. I did too. This is the way it should have been. That's right.
Oh, it's good. Very good. And a pull. Jason 20, Raiders 0.
Oh,
second and 15.
Oh boy.
Thank you. Acumen, Heather Buckley, Laura Potter, Caroline Ogle, Stacey Ingram, Kelly Barron, Laura Sowers, Katie Bookman, and Jennifer Knopf, the drum break by Andrew Slane. Here's Aerosmith's Walk This Way! Featuring a trumpet solo by Junior Natalie Mock, here's the Beatles classic, Hey Jude!
Thank you. Thank you. see you. Keep your hobby with you. Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Oh. A little more peace of mind.
That's why we made
the kids too.
Don't worry about that. Give it to me later. I don't want to hurt my knee.
My nose is cold.
He's got an announcer. Man.
Oh, okay.
He doesn't. Right up there. There's my boy. There's my candidate. Wave candidate. Yay. My boy. Probably we can knock a T off the chain instead of Senate and Sin knock.
None of that. Well, their losing streak has gone unbroken. I said their losing streak has gone unbroken.
They can be proud of that.
Well, you don't embarrass or act.
But we're now 4-0 of the season, and the marching chiefs celebrate with the Al Horsky arrangement of the Logan High School fight song.
Your daughter's working to the bone.